Kawasaki just updated its H2 supercharged motorcycle. You can see it over there. It has an IMU, an inertial measurement unit, cornering management, banking angle, better handling, and the launch control. Only 120 of these will be built.